It was a night for Ice Cold Bear, in particular, Peter Bear. The event, which was attended by key stakeholders of Carnival, Peter Bear-sponsored organizations, and specially invited guests, brought the vibe to the spectacle of Carnival. The plans that Peter Bear will undertake towards the festival this year were highlighted.
What we seek to do is to improve the quality of the carnival that they already have. And I must say that the reception has been great. So look forward to having a lot of community carnival events with Peter Bear. At the brewery and Peter Bear Extension, we always talk about innovation. We always talk about doing new things or trying new things that will keep us a step ahead of the rest.
The official face of Peter Bear for this year, as seen on the Peter Carnival bottle label, was also unveiled. Mr. Lovens also made presentations to the organizations the brand will be supporting this year. Among them were the National Carnival Stakeholders Committee, Red Unlimited, Toxic Nation, and Just for Fun Carnival Bands.
We at Peter place the same emphasis on quality, standards, and pride as we do in our beer making. We also don't see ourselves as being in the beer business, but in the entertainment business, which is at the core of our people and the core of our being. So be it at a river line, cricket, beach line, Creole, Christmas, or Carnival, Peter Beer will be there.
We're looking forward to seeing, you know, the best quality product on the market, the best quality experience on the streets, and that the participants in Carnival will enjoy the Peter and have a really quality experience.
Peter Bear, from its inception in 1992, has been supporting St. Lucia Carnival, a few years ago introducing its annual Peter Soca Stars to the Carnival list of activities. Wednesday evening's activity took place at the Bay Gardens Beach Resort. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.